to be so amazing because I got my first purse for myself by myself. So I'm very excited for that, and I thought that we would just, you know, organize it together, organize it together. So, the first thing that I want to put in my purse is this. Because you always have to carry one, you know. You might not need it, but someone next to you might. And also, it is a great useful thing. And it's a necessary, especially for a girl. So that's the first thing that I'm going to put in my purse, okay? The next thing that I want to put in my purse is this. It's a tic tac. It's really good for the breath. If you eat something that has, you know, not so pleasant smell, I think that it's really, really good. And it would help. The next thing is going to be wet paper. Because this one is antibacterial wet wipes, so kills 99% of germs. Max protection, there's zero alcohol, and pH balanced. This is the one that I usually use. And I think that it's really, really amazing, so I like it. I'm gonna have that because, you know, that's later and stuff. So this one has like 15, and this one has 'Cause you know, in university, sometimes I need pens, sometimes I need pencils, so this one is very nice. Then we have a pen. I do have my pens right here, that's why I'm looking there. And I need another one for someone that might need a pen, okay? So I'm just going to try to find another blue pen. Okay, I can't find it right now, but I'll take one, and I'm gonna take one different color pen, which is going to be probably red, because you know, if I need some cosmetics and stuff, I have both colors. And I also am gonna put some keys and stuff there. And today I got a new stuff that I'd like to share with you guys, so let's do that, okay? And some of them are going to my purse, so the first thing that I got is this needle. Toothbrush, because I change my toothbrush every month. Maybe you're supposed to do that in every 2 weeks, but I change it in every month. And this is the one that I got for this month. I usually get the different ones, and this is the one that I got for this month. Actually, my mom got me this, so this is Complex 7 Expired by Ali. Okay. Is this little hairbrush, especially for this purse, because my hairbrush wouldn't fit, and also I wanted the tiny one, so I got that. this for so long. Let me just put it in the right order. Okay. It doesn't go in the right order, but this is like Guasha and the roller. I don't think, no, they definitely are not the real stones. But it will do it. I really don't have any further real ones. And I don't think that, though, when people say that, like, you know, only real ones work, I don't believe that. Love it. I'm so grateful for our cards. And this was very expensive too, so you know, that means that they're good. Love it. And I got some hoop earrings. And that's all that I got. So this is going to be in my bag, purse, AirPods as well. These are not original, but they were better than the original because I mean, they're really nice. I don't know why someone would pay that much money for the AirPods. These work perfectly fine. So that's what I wanted to show you guys in this video. I'm gonna put those stuff in my bag and just do some like extra stuff. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope that you are going to enjoy other videos as well. And before you do, anyways, by the way, I do custom videos. I have something uploaded on my channel. I do ASMR custom videos, nothing inappropriate. The prices are 5 minutes is $5, 10 minutes is $9, 15 minutes is $15, and 20 minutes is $20. So if you want to get one, check the description box. I'm raising money for Blue Yeti. If you want to help, don't feel any pressure, but if you just like feel like, you know, my content would be better with Blue Yeti, or you'd like to see, or anyways, just know that there's a link for both of them, the link where you can contact me for the custom video and the link for the Blue Yeti. It can be $1, I don't know, but don't feel any pressure. I'm just letting you know that I have that so that one day I'll be able to get Blue Yeti, because by my own, you know, I could never do that for like at least for the next 5 years. So, but don't feel pressure, definitely not. You're not supposed to, you don't have to, definitely not. Just I'm letting you know. And so the link where you can find me for the custom videos is actually my Instagram, so you can just add me there if you want to watch some stories or give me video ideas. I cannot guarantee you that I'll do that because it's not a custom video, but I might just, you know, think about it, like it, enjoy it, and yeah, thank you.